Always it to go one night out there, everybody. This is Jordan Jones on my playthrough of Pac-Man Party for the Nintendo Wii. If you guys can give me a huge favor and leave a like on this video, we appreciate that. I want to ask you guys this for question of the video. What is your biggest fear? Like, what are you the most scared of? Me? I can't really explain what my biggest fear is, but I was wondering in the comments below, what is your biggest fear? What are you the most scared of? Since it kind of fits with this area, spooky Hallow. Just taking a sip of my drink as I was. All right, Blinky gets to use his boot. Where is he going? Oh, he moves two spaces. Which is fine by me. And we need to try to move eight because we're trying to get pretty far. Perfect! First try, hit the eight. That's how we like it when that happens. You upset the spider. Great spiders slumber. Enjoy this little cutscene here. Oh, look how awesome this looks now. This is outstanding how awesome this looks. Excuse me. Two battles this time. Hopefully we get to fight the boss. Pretty likely we will. Oh no. I didn't want to play this minigame right away. Do not catch up! I have no choice but to lose. I don't want to lose. I had no choice. I had no choice! I had no choice. I'm not very good at this minigame, like I said. I even used a power cookie and steel to not get the first one. Alright. I've never mastered that minigame. Okay, let's try our best to win this one. Don't be hitting me! Do not use a power cookie! I don't want to lose! I'm going to be very careful. I guess he's worried that he's gonna lose. Do not get me!
Yeah, I'm gonna be very careful.
We got bad RNG. Excuse me. I was being as careful as I can, and I was doing everything I can do to win. I want to fight Edmund here. I really want to fight him. Because I really want to fight Edmund. Battles. I believe that's right. All right, the mini game that I can win at every single time, right here. I had no choice but to use the power cookie. We don't have any use for the next battle. I had no choice but to use that. If it's an easy mini game, I can win real easy. Is this easy or what? But to use a power cookie in the previous one because I really wanted to save it, but I had no choice but to use it if I wanted to win.
I definitely want to fight Edmund.
Excuse me.
And I feel like I'm gonna beat this too quickly. Quickly, that's not the fun. I wanted to fight all the bosses in the world, but sadly, Alright, focus right here. Level 2 castle. Alright guys, that was it. Thank you very much for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to click a like. Don't forget to answer the question of the video, which is, what is your biggest fear? And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.